In the name of Allah, the most beneficent and the most merciful. Dear Elite family, Assalamu alaikum and happy peace day. As you know, today is 21st September and the whole world is celebrating International Peace Day. You know, for the first time in 1981, it was celebrated by the United Nations. Secretary General of United Nations inaugurated this Peace Day, and on this day the representatives from the whole world gather with the United Nations and they sit together and concentrate on how to spread peace in the world. But I would say it was started many years back when our Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, spread Allah's message of peace and unity. Before him, you know, there was ignorance and illiteracy. The people used to fight, quarrel, used to kill each other, used to bury their daughters, and there was no peace, no harmony in the environment. But when our Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, spread the message of Allah, his first message was to read about Allah's messages. And one of the messages of Allah is to live peacefully, be helping, be generous. On the other side, if we are celebrating this day, we keep in our mind not only United Nations but also and primarily the message of Holy Prophet, peace be upon him. So dear children and parents, first of all, I would like to talk to the parents that they educate their children about peace, and it should be started from homes. And we should learn to live together happily, understanding each other. If the parents would be living with their relatives peacefully, it means the children would learn to live with the community, with their class fellows, with their neighborhood and their cousins peacefully. So children, I really expect from all of you to try to understand the real meanings of peace. The real meanings of peace are not to quarrel with each other. Try to understand your parents, your friends, and try to help them. So my message for the Elite family on this auspicious day is to try to maintain peace and try to understand the real meanings of peace. So there shouldn't be any discrimination on the basis of wealth, health, color, race, and sex. Usually, you know, on the basis of sex, we used to experience many, and we have been experiencing many bad conclusions afterwards. So I would like to request the Elite family to start practicing peace from their houses. And you know, as you know, charity begins at home. So we should start it from your homes, from your neighbors, from an area, then city, then the country, then the whole world. So we should stop following our egoism. We should be tolerant. We should be passionate. We should be helping for others. So at the end, I would like to convey a message of Allama Iqbal, and that is, manfaat ek hai is qaum ki, nuksan bhi ek. Manfaat ek hai is qaum ki, nuksan bhi ek. एक ही सबका नबी, दीन भी, ईमान भी एक. हरम पाक भी, अल्लाह भी, कुरान भी एक. हरम पाक भी, अल्लाह भी, कुरान भी एक. कुछ बड़ी बात थी, होते जो मुसलमान भी एक. फ़िरका बंदी है कहीं और कहीं जाते हैं. फ़िरका बंदी है कहीं और कहीं जाते हैं. क्या ज़माने में पनपने की यही बातें हैं. सो बी यूनाइटेड, स्टार्ट लिविंग यूनाइटेड, start understanding each other and start to spread peace, especially during this catastrophic time when we are facing this virus. So we should be helping, and we should try to compassionate and help the people who are suffering badly during pandemic. So thank you very much for listening me. Take care of yourself, stay home and stay safe.